Hey guys, it's Nick the Red Saddle Tank Engine 2009 back, and we're gonna do another SpongeBob DVD opening. This time it will be SpongeBob SquarePants Lost at Sea. And the reason I'm doing this is because I haven't posted any SpongeBob videos in a while. Well, also I haven't posted any Cars or Zootopia videos, so I'll probably get onto that. Most of them will probably be shorts, so, and just probably a couple of memes that will just make you laugh. You're not forced to think of it. Anyways, so let's begin with the SpongeBob DVD opening, Lost at Sea. Okay, this was a very quick DVD opening, so...
Last week, a never-before-seen episode of SpongeBob SquarePants was discovered on the desk at Nickelodeon Studios. Now all the world is waiting and feeding...